You all were great, and I had so much fun watching three of you guys in this film. And of course, you all three of you make this movie, helping to make this film so fun to watch with. Have you ever worked with Eugenio?
Yeah, I think that the three of us, we worked with Eugenio before.
Yeah.
We're pretty good friends, honestly. He's a wonderful person, wonderful actor, comedian. He's very smart. Mm-hmm. And he invited
us. No nos invitó a su boda.
I was a godfather in his wedding.
Waiting.
So only Omar got
only
invited.
Omar.
You
no,
too.
Me,
oh, you too.
Yeah. Did
he? Yeah.
Except him. So he's a little sad right now.
Him.
So sorry.
No, I'm sorry.
Oh, sorry. You shouldn't bring that up. Making him feel so bad now.
You were the one that brought that up.
Well, you know, I'm sure you guys had a fun time. You know, abuse Eugenio in this film. Some of the scenes, you make him work so hard. Once he joined your crew, at least you slap him a few times there,
yeah,
right?
Sure.
Yeah? Please talk about that scene. How many times do you have to slap
Eugenio?
No, solo one. Just one.
Just one.
Just in the
you speak English?
I'm an actor of the
Uno?
First.
Uno?
One shot.
One shot only. No,
just one shot, yeah.
What was the most challenging part for three of you to work on?
No, it was a challenge. It was a pleasure.
So easy, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
When you're with friends, it's easier.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It was really, really nice to work together because Omar and me, we have our own performance. No.
Friends.
We have a tour, like a comedian group.
Oh, okay, and like a group of comedians. Yeah. A
couple of comedians that we tour in from all America.
What? South America?
And she rules.
No.
Just here?
In U.S.
In U.S.
Who's funnier, you or Omar?
He, obviously.
No, Omar.
Both.
The one in the middle.
Both.
I think you're probably funniest,
No.
I'm serious. You're too serious. Actor.
Of character, yeah.
Yeah.
Bad character, but.
So can you cry if I ask you? See, you're not serious. You just show me a smile look once you cry. So.
Wait.
So tell me, is it different to work between working here and working in Mexico? Is there anything different?
Money.
Challenging? Oh.
Well, the pay, obviously.
We prefer dollars instead of pesos. No.
Oh, come on, guys.
No, it's just kidding.
In terms of comedy, like which group of fans that you see that receive more when you deliver something fun and humor to, you know?
Well, honestly, we had, in this movie, we, as you saw, we speak in Spanish. So
yes.
there's no difference. But what I love is that it's pretty much the same. It doesn't matter when you're doing movies, it doesn't matter if you're in Mexico or US or Vancouver, because this movie we shot in Vancouver. Yeah. The energy, I mean, the attitude of everyone, the cinematographer, the guy that runs for the sodas or whatever, is this passion about the film, the movie industry, that passion, it feels great for me. And it's the difference between working in the cinema, it doesn't matter which country, and working in television is different.
Yep.
Film versus TV, very different.
Very different.
Right.
Why am I even trying to be a nurse? I'm gonna be delivering pizzas and cleaning carpets for the rest of my life. No!
Attractive for a carpet clean lady, although you maybe could do something with your hair. Yeah. No, that's not it. It's your face. Yeah.
We need Sadakari! Could you be a doll and get me a little snack?
You know I was just hired to do carpets, right?
You're fired.
I bet you haven't worked a single day in your entire self-absorbed life.
My equipment!
He is the devil. I owe the cleaning company $3,000 and they fired me. Rich people, they get away with everything.
I don't know what day it is. I don't even know my own name.
Amnesia in our little town.
That's him. I have an idea that is poetic in its justice. I'm here to pick up my husband.
You ruined my wife?
For better or worse, baby.
I'm poor?
Yep.
Daddy! How come they don't look like me?
We had to use a sperm donor.
I'm sterile. What do I do for a living? I'm pretty sure I've never worked construction. I might be more suited for light office work.
I'll go easy on you.
Hi, honey. How was your first day?
And I said, what? Ain't it in the morning?
Why does he only do your chores?
He's not babysitting.
Because you think he's a pervert?
Of course not.
What's a pervert?
Nothing.
Then can I have one?
I'm going to try a little harder. Maybe I'll surprise myself.
Hey, you learned how to ride without training wheels.
Dad taught me.
He has paid his debt. I have tortured him long enough.
You're telling a ditch digger he's a billionaire. I'm pretty sure he's going to be okay with it.
I like having your dad around. We want to keep him.
You guys are good together.
Maybe tonight is the start of a life show.
I love having a fake husband. Maybe next time I ask you to commit a crime, you won't fight me on it.
Can I get you to haul the dirt on the other side of the house?
No, I speak English.
Sorry. I will talk to Bobby.
See, Bobby. I love doing that.